Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If 1 over a minus absolute value of a equals 1, what is the value of 1 over a plus absolute value of a? How to solve this question? We don't have to find the value of a first, then plug in to find this value. If we want to find the value of a first, this is a quadratic equation. You have to get rid of the absolute value sign first, then get rid of the denominator a. Here, if we don't have to find a first, we can find this value directly. It is much easier. From this given condition, we can find a is positive. Move negative a, absolute value of a, to the right-hand side. The right-hand side is positive. This implies 1 over a is positive. Therefore, a is positive. Absolute value of a equals a. Let's consider 1 over a plus absolute value of a squared first. Because absolute value of a equals a. We simplify this part. The first term squared, the last term squared. Cross term, that's 2 times first term and times second term. It's constants a. If we want to replace positive a by positive 2 by negative 2, here we have 2 plus 4. 4 minus 2 equals positive 2. Why are we doing this? We want to find a perfect square. This is 1 over a minus absolute value of a, then square. Because absolute value of a equals a. You can go backwards to check it if it is correct. What is this? The inside part is 1. 1 squared plus 4 squared equals 5. What do we want to find? We want to find the inside part without square. We can take the square root on 5. We have the answer. Square root of 5 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.